I went into an in-house I used to frequent. And I told the landlady the money was spent. I asked for a kiss and she answered me then.
I used to be an altar boy with her brother. I didn't always carry her books home from school, because we didn't always go to school. I was the first boy in Cork to kiss her. So I suppose it should have been me. But like the Murphys, I'm not bitter.